Derwin Montgomery has always been in a hurry. He won his first race for city council in Winston-Salem when he was still a student at Winston-Salem State. And now, after also serving in the state House of Representatives, Montgomery doesn't want to wait long for his policy priorities to become reality and believes that the electorate is with him.
I think America's past ready for it. Because if you talk to people, everyday folks, who are wrestling with issues, whether we're talking about health care or any other issue, they're tired of elected officials talking about the same thing every election cycle.
Montgomery doesn't blame President Obama for what America ended up getting with the Affordable Care Act.
I think that the Affordable Care Act was the best legislation that President Obama could get through at the time. He started with an advocacy for universal health care, and they pulled that off the table because Democrats couldn't agree on universal health care.
Montgomery points to his long list of endorsements as evidence that he can get things done and says he shares some beliefs with Republicans, but thinks some of that common ground needs to be designed a little better.
Right now, our tax policy is backwards. There's a disincentive for folks to invest in their employees and their workforce. I would not be opposed to the $1 trillion tax cuts that took place if corporations were required to do more for their employees, meaning if you were going to invest more in terms of ensuring that you were doing a 3 or 6% match for retirement for employees, if you were raising wages, there were no requirements.
Although he sponsored red flag laws on gun ownership at the state level, Montgomery believes our problem with gun violence goes far beyond simply who has one.
So if you look at the data, extreme communities with extreme poverty also have high crime rates. So I don't believe that you can address high crime without talking about the issues of poverty.
What the United States did yesterday should have been done long ago.
Montgomery criticized the way and the place President Trump took out Iranian General Qasem Soleimani, saying that it will in the end make us less safe, and says that it's not his youth, but his life story that makes him a unique candidate in this election.
Only individual in this race who served both local and state level and created policy at both levels, as well as my day job and my work as a director of homeless shelters. It gives me an amazing perspective on the holes in our policy. And again, it's not from a place of where I'm in a back room reading a book about it, but I've seen this every day.
Bob Buckley, Fox 8 News.
Montgomery is a Democrat. Early